I'm Jesse Pimpinella, and this is The Hot Mess. A Florida mom allowed her toddler to use her THC vape pen because he wasn't eating well or sleeping well. The cops have charged her with statutory vape. Poop! Oh yeah, I told that joke. A mother is seeking $650 in compensation from a babysitter. The mother was raising her children vegan, and the babysitter had gotten them chicken McNuggets. To which the best legal defense is, chill out, mom, it's McDonald's. Chances are it wasn't meat. An Oregon man is suing his doctor. The man was seeing this doctor because his wife and him were not getting along, and he was very depressed. Turns out, the wife was having an affair with the doctor. Upon calling his wife to confront her about this information, he said, "Hey, is the doctor there?" To which she replied, "Ooh, the doctor's in right now." I'm Jesse Pimpinella, and this is The Hot Mess.